Hello and good afternoon to all of you at home. This is Peter Brackley. AC Milan versus Manchester. Trevor Brooking joins me in the commentary box. Good afternoon, Trevor.
Yeah, thanks, Peter. It's a pleasure to be here.
AC Milan. We'll have to battle hard to win this one, Trevor. Can there be two more closely matched teams?
Well, I wouldn't have thought so. I mean, I just can't pick either of the teams.
Seems like there is a great game. The two teams are coming out onto the pitch. Teams pose for the photograph. The screen shows the expected formation. Kickoff. Drops it back. Serginho. Chema. Maldini. A long ball forward. Intercepted. That splits the defence. Solskjaer. Number 10. But short. Building through the midfield. He's on the edge of the box. Number 11. He cuts out the cross. He clears it. They'll want to win this ball quickly. An aggressive throw in. That's an excellent tackle. Scholes. They're in possession down the left wing. They win back possession. But Roy Keane. He's broken free. That's back off the keeper. The keeper's knocked it behind for a corner.
Yes, excellent reactions by the stopper.
And here we have a corner kick.
They'll be looking to make the most of this opportunity.
The shot! No!
They'll make a breakthrough sooner or later if they can keep this up.
The manager will be certainly hoping so. AC Milan. Haven't made a bad start, Trevor. Do you get the feeling that today is going to be their day?
It's difficult to say at this early stage. Both teams are still feeling each other out, I think.
Sounds like you are expecting a close encounter. Filippo Inzaghi, long. The defending team intercepts the pass. But squares it left. Knocks it out to the right flank. He has the ball under control. They've got it back again. Oh, that is a good ball. Shevchenko. Shevchenko. That is committed defending. The keeper's got it. Heads it down. AC Milan are so tigerish, Trevor. They're winning the ball all over the field.
Yes, on several occasions now, they've stolen the ball in the final third.
Ambrosini. They intercept the pass. But Silvestre. Scholes. That was well blocked. He sends it in early. Handball. Dida. Nesta. Helve. Running with the ball. Scholes. Scholes. Solskjaer. The ball goes out of play. Gary Neville. No foul, says the referee. He's crossing it in early. The cross fails to find anyone. He knocks it away. The defender beats the man to the ball. Roy Keane. No, it's offside.
He just didn't quite time his run.
Long. Can he get on the end of it? A strike? That doesn't trouble the keeper.
He didn't seem in complete control as he took the shot.
Rio Ferdinand. There's the whistle to end this half. AC Milan, nil. Manchester, nil. Are being held to a goal is draw at half-time. What did you make of that performance, Joe?
I think if they keep working as a team, I could envisage them taking control of the game during the second half.
So you're expecting a big improvement by the sounds of it?
I think so.
And here are the match statistics after the first half. AC Milan will be happy to have gone into the break level, Trevor.
Yes, their opponents have had a lot of the ball, but haven't been able to turn it into a lead.
Well, let's hope that bodes well for the second half. You're currently watching the highlights, so enjoy the best action from the game. The second period is underway. Now, Trevor, any comments ahead of the second half here?
Well, I think we're all hoping for a goal, that's for sure.
Yes, after a goalless first half, you do wonder where it's going to come from, though. Roy Keane. Manchester are keeping it simple. He hits it. The keeper hangs on to that one.
A good take by the keeper.
It was a comfortable catch there. A good headed ball there. Filippo Inzaghi. Filippo Inzaghi. Gattuso. Towards the right flank. Silvis. Bates. They're fighting hard to win the aerial battle. Intercepted. He looks comfortable in possession. Runs with the ball towards the middle. He's knocked him over. That must be a free kick. It's cleared by the defender. Manchester will be satisfied with their start to the second half, wouldn't you say, Trevor?
Yes, I think the one thing they didn't want to do was concede a goal. And let's see if they can go on and get a win.
Gattuso. Nesta. Number 10. Manchester looking dangerous here. AC Milan have now gone halfway through the second half without getting a goal. It's pretty tense out there, wouldn't you say, Trevor?
Well, you just get the feeling one piece of skill or a mistake could determine the outcome of this match.
Number 11. Great challenge. Will he release the front man? They win back possession. AC Milan couldn't be in a tighter match, Trevor.
Well, there's just nothing between the two sides. They're well matched all over the pitch.
Filippo Inzaghi. He's running with the ball. AC Milan haven't been able to find the final ball in the second half, Trevor.
When you look at the positions they've got into, moves have broken down far too often.
Rio Ferdinand. Brown. This looks promising. A long ball forward. Headed on. Long. And it's offside. A searching ball forward. Good header. Scholes. Scholes. But. But. He's playing a captain's role. Might they find a way through the middle? Solskjaer. Number 11. Can he find a teammate with a cross? He knocks it away. Nods it on. Filippo Inzaghi. He's got the ball at his feet. He's dribbling into the midfield. Can they create a shooting opportunity here? Rui Costa. Rui Costa. Excellent block. Good tackle. Solskjaer. With neither side able to find a winner, we now move into extra time. So many comments on the game so far.
Well, it's not been a bad game, but I've got to say...
It's sudden death now. The next goal will win this game. How do you expect extra time to pan out, Trevor?
Well, it looks like the end is the fittest. There's a lot of tired legs out there.
Which might explain some of the lacklustre finishing that we saw as the game wore on. Can he get past his man? Can't lose it now. The striker is calling for the ball. And a very quick on the counter. Back straight to the keeper. Watching. Sylvester. Lightly on. But. Sylvester. But. Brown. Rio Ferdinand. Controls it well. And the first half of extra time is over. And so ends the first half of extra time.
Things are getting really tense now. And you can cut the atmosphere here with a knife.
And there's the kickoff to the second half of extra time. Real football. Long. Chests it down. Ambrosini. Shevchenko. He has the ball under control. Shevchenko. Rivaldo. He tries to open the defence. Great interception. Running with the ball. Looking for space down the right-hand side. Gary Neville. Scholes. They need to get it forward. Can he get a cross in? He cuts out the cross. Can he pick out a teammate? They intercept the pass. Nice idea. Filippo Inzaghi. With the scores level at the end of extra time, we'll now have a penalty shootout. Kevin, what have you made of the game?
Well, 120 minutes without a goal, I suppose, tells its own story. Although I think there were attractive passages as well.
It's a shame no one had their shooting boots on. With the scores... The kicker will be Filippo Inzaghi. It's in! Taking the shot will be number 10. Manchester. They've levelled the scores. The second kicker is Shevchenko. It's in with the keeper going the wrong way. The second kicker is Scholes. It's in with the keeper going the wrong way. The third kicker is Seydorf. AC Milan. They're leading by a single penalty kick. Taking the shot will be Solskjaer. Manchester. They've levelled the scores. The fourth kicker is Gattuso. AC Milan. They're leading by a single penalty kick. The fourth kicker is Roy Keane. It's in with the keeper going the wrong way. The fifth kicker is Rivaldo. AC Milan, they're leading by a single penalty kick. The fifth kicker is Butt. He scored. The kicker will be Ambrosini. He saved it, amazing. If he puts this in, they've won. It's in with the keeper going the wrong way. And just like that, the winner is decided. Manchester have won the game on penalties. Trevor, what's your view of the game?
Well, I must say, I enjoyed myself. I think it's always good to see two sides giving 100%.
Yes, it really was another committed encounter. Well, now let's take a look at some of the analysis on the game. Manchester never stopped creating chances, Trevor.
Yes, when you look at how many shots they had, it's easy to see why they ran out winners.